Let's take a look at replacing the IPR valve on this 03 6-liter power stroke diesel engine. Now this is going to regulate the high pressure oil, which is used by this Huey system to control injection pressure. So as you can see, we've torn the engine down and do a bunch of other work. Got the cab lifted off here, got cylinder heads off, turbos out of the way, intakes out, so it looks really easy here in the open. Reality, you can imagine all these components here, it's pretty difficult to sneak in from the side and get this. And we need a specific IPR socket. We're going to slide that up over the unit and break it loose, slide it off here, twist our old unit out. Of course, if you've got the cab off or anything, it's always a good idea to replace these components, the ICP and the IPR, while we're in there. So I've got my old one, I want to take it off, and you'll notice there's a little screen on the end here. You want to make sure there's no debris in the screen or any holes. These things are known for needle bearings coming out of the rocker assembly, going through the low pressure oil pump, and actually getting caught in the screen or poking holes in the screen. This one's good and clean, that's a good sign. That means this owner has taken good maintenance of his vehicle, and we've got probably no other internal engine damage. So I'm going to take my new one, I'll thread it here into place, tighten it back down with my special socket, and we're all set to go. Hopefully now you see what's involved with replacing the IPR valve on a 6-liter power stroke diesel engine.